This is a batch of 55% hydration bagel dough, 1 kilogram in size. It's being mixed with the roller in an Assistent N28 mixer on speed 9. What we're seeing here is the instability that actually accomplishes the kneading. As the dough winds up around the roller, it presses against the bowl on the outside, and eventually it smooths out the lump around the edge and becomes stable so that the roller is rolling in a continuous and fairly smooth manner, which it is not right now. As it smooths out, eventually the centrifugal force begins to separate the dough from the roller, makes a hole in the bottom, make a donut out of it, there we go, and it begins to spread, and then as it gets large it begins to become unstable again. It rolls around. More and more of it gets caught behind the roller, and it winds it up into a dough ball again. And the whole thing repeats.